our safety syringe, you're going to take off the cap. You're going to pull back on any medications you need, inject it into where you need, and then when you're finished, you're going to pull out on the safety mechanism, and then you're going to turn it until you hear a click. For many more DynoRx products, please visit DynoRx.com.